An 86-year-old upstate man will not stand trial for murdering two women last November.
Today, a judge ruled Nicholas Benelli incompetent to stand trial. News 4's Mandy Gaither is live and local in our Anderson newsroom tonight. So, Mandy, what happens to him now?
Well, Benelli will now go to probate court, where he will be committed to the Department of Mental Health in Columbia.
For the second time in less than 2 weeks, Nicholas Benelli was wheeled into a courtroom to find out his fate.
He's got a nice big audience today. Why the hell can't I talk?
Hey, Mr. Benelli, be quiet.
Judge Cordell Maddox ruled the 86-year-old wasn't competent enough to stand trial for the murders of Sandra Myers and her aunt, Clarine Smith. Both women were stabbed to death in November inside the Westminster home Smith and Benelli shared. Myers' husband, Frank, was not happy with the ruling.
You're going to put this man in a facility. You're going to feed him. You're going to clothe him. You're going to medicate him. You're going to keep him warm in the wintertime, cool in the summertime. Justice to me would be better served if you took everything he had and put him out in the spring. And I wish he would do that, and I wish he would come looking for me, because I would fix the problem.
The judge questioned Benelli's rapid decline in his mental and physical capacity when allegedly committing such violent crimes just 5 months ago. The psychiatrist who evaluated the suspect testified that Benelli has dementia and had a subdural hematoma or bleeding on the brain, which he says can lead to that decline. The nurse in charge of Benelli's care at the Oconee County Detention Center told the judge she believes he's unable to care for himself.
My opinion of him is that he is not living in this day and time, that he's living in the past.
With the judge's ruling, Benelli will now head to probate court, where he will be committed to a forensic medical unit within the Department of Mental Health in Columbia.
And the charges against Benelli will remain pending, so if one day he is found competent, he would still have to stand trial. Mandy Gaither, WYFF News 4, live in the Anderson newsroom.